welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. Nestled among the peaks of the Rocky Mountains, we're in the beautiful city of Denver, Colorado. Game four of the Western Conference semifinals set to go. Welcome, fans, to the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan, joined by Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and on the sideline, David Aldridge. And the starting group for the Grizzlies. Jackson and Valanciunas, they're in the middle. Then it's Morant, then it's Brooks, and it's Melton in at the two guard. And for the Nuggets, Millsap and Jokic, the big men. Jamal Murray is out there with Will Barton, and it's Porter in at the small forward position. Tip-off goes to Denver. Here's Murray. Pass to Millsap. Here's Jokic. Oh, good on that one. Nice deed from Valanciunas. Memphis with the ball. And it's sent back by Millsap.
And Millsap, for his size, a pretty good rim protector.
Barton, that's good. And it's Millsap with the assist. Barton's got the first points of the night for the Nuggets. And here's Morant. Pass to Valanciunas. Inside. Here's Jackson. And the dunk by Jackson.
Look at the big man Valanciunas showing off the playmaking skills.
And on our sideline, our reporter David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, a bit ago, Taylor Jenkins and I were able to chat. A game like this is often pivotal to the outcome of the series. As his coach said, a win tonight gives them a 3-1 lead with two chances to finish things off at home. That's going to make this one a dogfight. Kevin, back to you.
Okay, David, much appreciated. Jackson gets the buck.
Shows incredible vision for a younger player. Ja Morant, a skilled distributor.
Jokic draws the double. Barton, wide open, he fires, and there's another one for the Nuggets.
That was a great pass once the double team came over. He hit the wide open man perfectly.
Here's Morant. Makes it off the glass.
How about 3 of 4 from the floor to start? That's always a good sign.
Barton with it. He's picked up by Brooks. Jokic passes to Porter. Now Murray. The three. Good for the basket. Starting off 1 for 1 with that shot.
You have to respect the range of Murray. He just nails shots from this distance.
Jackson misses.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on.
And the rejection by Valanciunas. Brooks up on top. Martin defending. Brooks the pass to Jackson. Misses off the left iron. The Nuggets leading by 3. And here in the first, about 3 minutes in. Here's Melton. And it's sent back by Jokic.
And check out Jokic using not just his length, but also the timing. The offensive player better think twice next time.
And that was another look at the aggressive D that led to the Mobile 1 block.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about 3 notches on that block.
Here's Valanciunas. Jokic grabs the miss. And here's the fast break. Porter leading the way. Puts up a 3. It's good from long range.
His first make, and, you know, maybe that will get him going.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Back to Morant. Oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard. And there it is for him. And so it's Murray with it. He brings it up for the Denver Nuggets. 4-point game. Thursday's loss was a disappointment.
When they ran the offense right, they found some easy shots, but on that occasion, it was few and far between.
You know, they take one step forward, two steps back, and exercise in frustration.
This is his first chance at the line tonight.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw good from Barton. And he can't hit the second. The Grizzlies trail by five. Melton passes to Brooks. Porter with the steal. Barton in the corner. This one for three. Knocks down the three ball. Barton's got 8 points.
Yeah, they're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results.
Brooks right side. The Nuggets leading by 8. Jokic passes to Millsap. Shoots a fader, and that one goes long. And for Memphis, they're shooting 36% in this first quarter, trying to get their bearings.
Hard to create space in that mid-range area. He would have been better passing that off.
Oh, great ball movement there.
The Grizzlies trail by 10. Brooks outside. To the middle. Here's Jackson. Porter with a block.
And you know, as he learns the game at this level, he's going to block more shots. Porter has the length and the ability to move his feet.
Jokic. And another shot. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
It's his first trip to the line.
Jokic taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Free throw. Good. Jokic.
A nightly double-double threat. Jokic is also an exceptional playmaker for a guy that size.
Aaron Gordon, he's checking in for Paul Millsap. Memphis also making some changes. Clark, he's checked in for Jackson. Anderson comes in for Brooks. And Allen subbed in for DeAnthony Melton. And Jokic drops them both.
Just solid. Really one of the very best there is at the free throw line.
So timeout called here. The first for Memphis.
Let's see if Coach can get them back on the right track.
Because right now it feels like the pace is being dictated to them. They need to go back to playing their brand of basketball.
Morant with it. Will it go? And it's blocked by Gordon.
No, I wouldn't test Gordon. With that vertical and length, please try someone else. And they've come out with a take-no-prisoners approach on the glass here tonight, guys.
Now here's Anderson. 11 feet away. Valanciunas, good.
And look at how quick he was to bite on the pump fake. Left his feet way too soon.
Outside Porter. Here's Jokic. Off the mark with the outside fadeaway.
Right idea, but just too much heat on him defensively, even with the fadeaway.
Yep, it counts.
Shots are just flowing to him right now, having a really strong quarter.
Now here's Murray. 5 points. points in the game, and it's Gordon finishing it off.
And what a way to start this game, dominating at both ends of the floor.
They came in prepared, focused, and really jumped on the other team early.
Stolen by Gordon. Allen against Barton. Murray outside. Gordon for three, and the rejection by Valanciunas. Shot clock at five. Murray kicks to Barton. The Nuggets need to get a shot off here. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. Monte Morris is checked in for Will Barton. And Clark has got the ball here for the Memphis Grizzlies. Trailing by 10. Allen with it. Now defended by Jokic. And denied. He sends it right off the glass. Here's Morris, and it's blocked. And here we go. Fast break. Oh, wow!
As creative as they come, Ja Morant has a style that's specifically his.
The pass to Gordon. Outside, Porter. Pass to Murray. Six on the shot clock. The Nuggets with another miss.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
Morant against Jokic. And that one's good. Morant's got 10 points in the game.
They're still behind, but not because of his efforts. He's been unbelievable this quarter.
For three, Murray, and the three ball is good. And the Nuggets lead by 9.
Great three-point shooting here out of the gate. That makes 4 makes already from long distance.
Allen against Gordon. Allen passes to Anderson. Memphis needs to get off a shot here. Morant bats for 2. Denver grabs the miss. Morris right side. And that one's good by Porter.
Yeah, we're seeing some fireworks from them already.
They established the pace. They made shots. This is why they're way out in front.
Timeout called, the Grizzlies.
And just trying to get some traction offensively. Boy, it hasn't been pretty.
You know, this is a good time to maybe switch up your strategy a little bit. You can't keep doing what you're doing and expect a different result.
Different look for Denver. JaVale McGee comes in for Jokic, and it's Green in for Michael Porter. The Grizzlies making a switch here. Down low, here's Clark. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line. It's going to be on Jamal Murray.
Tough task trying to corral Clark there, especially when he's looking to score.
Memphis shooting their first free throws of the game right now. Falls for Clark.
The potential is there. For Clark, it's about expanding the range so that it makes him more versatile offensively.
And he makes both free throws. Denver leading by 9. Murray kicks to McGee. Back to Murray. High post shot. Not enough on that one as it misses.
They've been beating them to a lot of those loose balls and rebounds.
offensive rebound. Count it good.
They're scoring boatloads of buckets. It's raining buckets from inside.
Here's Murray up on top. 8 points for him. And it's Murray with the jam.
And love seeing Murray take it strong to the rack. A phenomenal finisher inside.
Allen outside. Anderson outside. Pocket six. This is it to Tillman.
And you gotta love the effort. I mean, he battles just as hard on the inside as he does on the perimeter.
The Grizzlies trail by nine. Bane covered by Morris. McGee with the block. Murray surveying the D. With that miss, he is now 4 for 7 from the field. Allen outside. Let's go. Here's Clark. And a good offensive board. And he gets the bucket. Clark's got six.
In all of his athleticism on display there, Clark's work ethic makes him lethal on that offensive backboard.
Good on the bucket.
Man, I'll tell you, when you get your floater game going, it's a tremendous weapon.
Knocks it loose. Tillman passes to Clark. Looking for Anderson. He gets it there. And the basket is good.
You love the subtle adjustments that Kyle can make. That allows him to make contested shots.
And that concludes the first quarter of play. Nuggets lead by 7. Let's take a quick break now, and then it's on to the second quarter after this. We recently checked in with Jamal Murray, who discussed the team's approach to each game.
The mentality of how we play, how we move the ball, how unselfish we are, you know, next pass mentality, next man up mentality. And just keep each other alive. You know, we got to, you know, like I said, bring that energy, bring that enthusiasm that we always have.
Greg, sounds like something a coach would say.
It's probably something his coach has said time and time again, but Murray's really matured into a reliable, sometimes spectacular performer for this team.
And we return again with more playoff action from the Western Conference semifinal. And from what we've been watching, guys, at the Nuggets, what are you seeing out there?
I know it's early, but all those three-pointers, boy, do they add up.
That's their strategy. Try to overwhelm you. Try to put you in a hole you have to dig yourself out of.
So on the floor for Memphis. Looks at the three with Jackson at the four. And it's Tillman in at the five spot.
In an active player, Gordon can be a handful to keep up with throughout the course of the game.
The Nuggets shooting their 5th and 6th free throws of the game.
At the line for two.
Shooting two.
That free throw good from Gordon.
And there's no question that Gordon is a talented player, and it's clear he wants to be a star in this league.
Gordon hits both of them. And here's Melton. He'll bring it up for the Grizzlies. 11-point game. Brooks, the pass to Jackson. Pass to Brooks. 4 on the clock. Over Morris. The Grizzlies with another miss.
And that's the battle. They haven't been winning today. Their work on the glass has been porous, and that's got to change.
I mean, wonderful court vision. Sometimes Rivers gets locked in to finding his own shot. This time, finds the open man.
Here's Melton. Nothing in on the scoreboard for him. Offensive rebound. Here's Tillman. And two shots coming up at the line as he gets fouled on the shot. And the foul called on the Denver Nuggets. The Grizzlies shooting their 3rd and 4th free throw shots of the night. He misses the free throw. Paul Millsap is checked in for Denver. Will Barton comes in for Gordon. Good on the second free throw. The Nuggets leading by 12. Barton outside. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. That's his first decision. Denver shooting their seventh and eighth attempts at the foul line tonight.
Taking two shots.
Shooting two.
And the first one drops.
And they have yet to miss a shot from the line here this quarter.
Valanciunas is checked in for the Grizzlies. Off on that one, so he goes 1 for 2 at the line. The Grizzlies trail by 13. Goes up the baseline. And it's Valanciunas finishing it off.
Gotta love the big man Valanciunas fighting for that extra chance, and he was rewarded for his effort.
Barton kicks to Morris. Outside Millsap. Dishes it to Barton. Got a piece of it. It's stolen by Valanciunas. Bain. No good. And it's Denver the other way. Now Morris. A putback. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. McGee's got the lead up to 13 now for the Nuggets.
Hard work and soft hands. Guys, that's what made that play possible.
No simple offensive rebound there. Going for the tip-in. And he's able to get it back. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Grizzlies have shot 75% at the line tonight, going 3 for 4. That's good from Jackson. Jackson hits both of them.
Yeah, in this quarter, they've had the right approach, driving and drawing, initiating contact, create opportunities, get to the line.
Morris finds Barton. Back to Morris. Denver passing it around. McGee, the pass to Barton. 5 on the clock. Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter. And with that, the Denver lead is cut to just 9 points on the basket from Jackson.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
Millsap against Jackson. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up. That's on Jaren Jackson.
When it comes to drawing fouls, Millsap's one of the best in the league.
The Nuggets have gone 6 of 8 from the free throw line tonight.
Two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And he makes the first.
And it's fair to say that Millsap has been very underrated throughout his career. A versatile, tenacious forward who quietly destroys whoever he plays.
Michael Porter, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Ja Morant, he's checked in for Memphis. And so Paul Millsap nails both of them. The Grizzlies trail by 11. Morant right side. And out of bounds as the Nuggets gain possession.
That's what happens when nothing goes your way. You start to lose focus, and it makes matters worse.
Denver making a switch here. Jokic just checked in. Here's Rivers. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Outside, Porter. The pass to Jokic. That's good from Porter on the assist by Jokic. Porter's got seven.
And he's just adept at scoring in so many ways. It's clear Porter very comfortable operating inside.
Brooks dishes to Valanciunas. Knocked away. Jokic with the steal. Barton, no luck. And here's Melton. He'll bring it up for the Grizzlies. Trailing by 13. And that one's good. Morant.
I like this play. Good teamwork. You don't want to force Morant to do everything himself.
Back to Porter. Terrific assist. A nice finish. Solid play all around.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
Here's Jackson. Kept alive. The third shot of the possession finally falls for him. He's got 10.
Effort play, pursuing the basketball. Love how he puts in the work.
Millsaps against Jackson. Now here's Porter. Defense is right there. That's good. He's 5 for 9.
Continuing to stoke the fire. This shot making has been absolutely superb.
Pass to Brooks. Jackson from long range. It's the rebound, and that one's good. Morant.
You know, if you're only looking at the way he's played offensively, you think his team would have the lead.
Rivers kicks to Barton. To the left wing. Here's Millsap. Lays it up off the glass. Millsap's got 6 points.
I love that play for them. Get Millsap some space, and he'll make things happen.
Now a timeout called by Memphis.
And just trying to get some traction offensively. Boy, it hasn't been pretty.
You know, this is a good time to maybe switch up your strategy a little bit. You can't keep doing what you're doing and expect a different result.
Jamal Murray, he's checked in for Denver. Memphis also making some changes. Clark, he's checked in for Jaren Jackson. Anderson comes in for Dylan Brooks. And Grayson Allen subbed in for De'Anthony Melton. The Nuggets leading by 12. Here's Jokic. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
They settled into a nice groove offensively here in the second.
This is his third free throw attempt of the game.
One shot.
The Grizzlies trail by 15. Morant looking around. Passes to Allen. Six to shoot. Teardrop shot. Barton with some nice D.
He is so good attacking the rim. It's rare to see him denied like that.
And the foul called on Paul Millsap. That's foul number 2 for him.
Going the other way.
A different look for Denver. Green, he's checked in for Millsap. And it's Aaron Gordon in for Barton. The Grizzlies trail by 15. Morant outside. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Jokic has got 9 rebounds in the game, getting it done. Here's Porter, 6-for-10 with that shot going in. That's a good game for a lot of guys.
And they're getting points, they're getting stops, and this is how they'd like to play all the time.
Yes, when it's going good, it feels easy. These are the nights you relish, but they're tough to replicate.
And so it's Porter bringing it up now for Denver. Jokic, shot by Gordon, wide open. His three-pointer's off the mark. Memphis has gone 1-of-3 from way outside since the start of the second quarter. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws.
Easy to appreciate the physicality that Clark plays with. This is what earns him those calls.
He's gone 2-for-2 at the line so far. And that one falls for Clark. Good on both. Denver leading by 15. Outside Gordon. Launches it, and it's Morant with the rebound. Morant's got 4 rebounds now tonight. A 15-footer, that's Jokic with the rebound. Jokic has got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Murray with the bounce pass, and finished off by Porter.
He just jumps so fast. I mean, give Porter a chance to dunk, and he doesn't think twice about it.
Anderson outside. Just 5 to shoot. Odd up there for Clark.
The playmaking ability of Kyle Anderson combines great floor vision with this height and feel.
Tipped away. And here we go. Fast break and Morant's got it. And he finishes nicely on the layup. Morant's got 17 now.
Yeah, he's in such a great rhythm right now. Makes sense to get him the ball any way you can.
Let him decide whether to shoot it, whether to pass it. He's your catalyst right now.
Morant with the steal. It's tipped, and that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Porter. A different look for Denver. JaVale McGee comes in for Jokic, and Monte Morris subbed in for Porter. Anderson outside. Down to 5 on the shot clock. The basket counts and 1. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it a 3-point play. The Grizzlies have been good at the free throw line. This one, 7-of-8. .44 and left in the first half of basketball. Murray outside. They can't stop the run with that one. The Grizzlies trail by 10. High arcing shot, and Allen with the layup. Allen's got his first points of the game.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Morris passes to Murray. The rebound by Anderson.
And the truth is, this league would have been much bigger had he shot better. Beasting on defense. First he closes out hard on the shooter, then he attacks the glass. Filthy.
Yes, that goes in.
Coming off a scoreless first quarter, he's found a little rhythm here.
to the inside. Good on that shot, and with that, the Nugget lead is cut down to just 8 points with the bucket from Clark.
And this has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint.
Pass to McGee. Outside for Murray. The offensive rebound. McGee dishes to Morris. Shot clock at 6. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. Murray's got 4 assists in the game.
And the precise passing of Murray, really moving the ball well around the floor.
And so it's Denver going into the break with a 10-point lead. Their defense has been active and effective. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. Alongside Aaron Gordon, Aaron, you guys came out and played extremely well. What was the mindset in the first half?
We just tried to come out here, really stick to our principles, pick up the pace, and really be aggressive, and it turned out in a high-scoring half.
Just the way you want to play. Thanks for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks so much, Dave, for the great interview. Don't go away, folks. We'll be back for the second half of basketball right after this.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
So one half completed in this round 2 conference semifinal game. Ernie Johnson with Shaq and Kenny the Jet will be breaking down all the action. For the Nuggets, trailing 2-1 in the series, they've come out with purpose tonight. They know that losing this game would put them in an almost impossible situation. And Shaq, what did you see out there from the Nuggets?
Well, Kenny should appreciate this. I love the ball movement. They were in sync as a unit, and their assist numbers were impressive. Anytime you get 5 players working together like that instead of one guy doing it alone, it's always going to be a boost. That's the primary reason they're in control of the game.
And now, Kenny, let's get your opinion on Memphis.
To me, they look out of sync shooting the basketball. Under 40% for the first half. Some of it was poor shot selection, but mostly it just looked like they were out of rhythm. For the second half, they need to push more for buckets in transition. Get to the foul line a little bit more. Try to get back in the flow.
And it's just about time now for the third quarter to get underway.
We welcome you back to Game 4 on 2K Sports. Guys, Ja Morant has been sensational.
Man, he's been running wild on them through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
This is his challenge, to continue to dominate, to help them try to close strong here in the second half.
And for those of you just tuning in, thanks for being with us. The second half of this game still to play. Millsap and Jokic, the big men. Bill Barton is out there with Murray, and it's Porter at small forward. That's the group in the game for the Nuggets. The Nuggets leading by 10. Jokic high post. Draws contact on the shot, and now a 3-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
And you better hammer Jokic to get him off on his shot. The Serbian is a solid 7-footer and laser focused.
The Nuggets have shot 9 of 11 at the free throw line. Bring it up for Memphis. It's a 13-point game. And there's the pass to Brooks. Now here's Morant. Jokic with the steal. From 13, that shot no good. Morant with some nice D. Brooks against Porter. Brooks outside. 6 on the shot clock.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this cold spell, but the struggles continue.
You know, to me, this is when you want
want to focus on creating for others. Give someone else a chance. It's called a teammate.
Barton, no luck. The Grizzlies trail by 13. A floater, and Morant finishes inside. Morant's got 19 points.
Ja Morant's floater is the great equalizer. He doesn't have to get to the rim to do damage.
Jokic with the bucket. Great game for him. Double-double now. 10 points and 11 rebounds. Morant passes to Jackson. And finished up by Morant.
Elite ball handler who can hit from every spot on the floor. Morant lighting them up tonight.
Brooks feeling it out a bit. Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. For the three, Melton's shot is good. Melton's got it back down to a single-digit deficit for Memphis. For Denver, they've gone 2 of 5 shooting here in the third quarter. Timeout is called. First of the game for the Nuggets. Austin Rivers, he's checked in for Jamal Murray. Barton outside. Outside Porter. Pass to Jokic from past the arc. Can't hit that one. And it's Memphis the other way.
And if you're looking for the main reason that they're trailing in this game, well, look no further than his shooting. I mean, he has hit exactly 0% of his shots.
Here's Millsap, and that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
And I like how Millsap got in and forced the issue in the paint.
They'll take his 3rd and 4th free throw shots at the game right here.
At the line number 2.
The first one falls. No free throws good for Millsap. A little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Now here's Morant. 21 points in the game. Bucket is good. Jackson's got 12 points in the game.
Another day, another dime. Ja Morant has that pass-first mentality, keeping his teammates involved.
Now here's Rivers. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Here's Millsap. The Grizzlies pull it in. Morant's got his 5th rebound in this one. Passes it to Jackson. Over Rivers. That one a little long.
Just not much success when it comes to shooting.
To the paint. Barton. He's been up and in off the pretty assist. He's got 11.
Threading the needle right there. Rivers does a good job of executing with the pass.
Now a timeout called by Memphis. One guy who's been getting it done is Michael Porter.
This guy is killing you. And so far I haven't seen a good adjustment defensively.
and Bron D. 17 points was their biggest margin. And that one's good. Morant.
And I'm amazed at Morant's ability to take contact and still stay in full control.
Pass to Porter. Clock at six. From deep. And they turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation. We have got to see that sensational Mobile One block again.
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
Catching up on the changes for Denver, JaVale McGee's checked in for Jokic, and Monte Morris subbed in for Barton. The Grizzlies trail by eight. Inside. No good from Valanciunas.
He liked to have that one back. That's easy money.
Rivers finds Porter. Score the basket. His eighth. 8 for 13 from the floor.
Well, you know, Porter can expect this. Defenses are going to try to be physical with him, try to get in his head.
And it's sent back by Millsap, but he stays with it. Now the pass to Brooks.
To me, there's a fine line between being aggressive and just flat out forcing it. His inability to make shots right now is sinking the ship.
Morris against Morant. On the wing, Brooks. Pass to Valanciunas. Over Porter. No good from Valanciunas. Denver leading by 10. On the wing, Porter. Down low, reverses, and Morris with the lay-in. Morris has got 8 points.
Yeah, that was the third straight high-percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
At the end of the day, when the ball goes up, there's no substitute for effort.
Morris against Valanciunas. 2 points. That one goes. Morris has got 4 this quarter.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Passes it to Jackson. To the inside. Melton, no good. And it's Rivers with the ball. He brings it up for the Denver Nuggets. Leading by 12. Morris passes to Millsap. Puts it up from 15. They get it back. And the whistle blows as the basket counts. And a 3-point play chance right here. One free throw coming up.
It's a +5 advantage for them in rebounding after that one.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Green, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Gordon comes in for Austin Rivers. That's good from McGee.
And if they continue, Kevin, their outstanding free throw shooting, that'll help them seal the deal.
Kicks it to Allen. Defense! 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 Pass to Jackson. Defense! Over Morris. Nails the baby hook. Jackson's got 16 points.
You just love how reliable he is night in and night out. His offense is there.
Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over.
And coaches looking to seize every advantage, maximize every possession.
Critical part of the game. You have to be flexible. You have to be able to adjust what you're doing.
Like we blast off, try to throw us some. Green dishes to Morris. Back to Green. On the wing, Porter. Just 5 on the clock. Some solid defense from Clark.
I mean, he's staying aggressive, trying to regain his touch. But right now, he's hurting the team.
And guys, we talk all the time about making the extra pass. Clark there proving how important that concept is.
Now here is McGee. He's got 9. Back to Morris. And another miss by Denver. The Grizzlies trail by 11. Allen in the post, covered by Morris. They've shared the load offensively.
And guys, they put the defense on their heels. You can see right now, they're trying to react. And that's what you want when you're in a rhythm offensively.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Jaren Jackson. That's his 4th foul of the contest. Denver making a switch here. Murray's checked in. Here's Gordon. He lobs it up, and it's McGee with the jam.
Oh, and the lead gets bigger on a ridiculous offensive sequence.
That dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop. Now here's Allen. He gets it in there.
The defense was clearly not on the same page. No one picked up the open man.
Morris looking over the floor. Outside, Green. That 3 off the mark.
Okay, that's frustrating. You work hard to get these open looks. You know he liked that one back.
Allen's shot is off. The Nuggets leading by 11. On the wing, Gordon. No good from outside. Here's Clark, and a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot 2 here. He's had 4 chances at the line, made them all.
Shooting 2.
He's off on the first. And he misses the second one as well, so he is 0 for 2 that time. And Morris has got the ball here for the Denver Nuggets. 17 points was their biggest margin. He kicks to Green. He's looking for Gordon and finds him. 6 to shoot. Over Anderson. And it's Gordon missing.
I'll tell you what, he's been off target all night, and his teammates have had to rally.
Feeds it to Anderson, and with that one, the lead is trimmed to single digits. Anderson's got his 2nd bucket tonight.
Working off contact is something Anderson does extremely well, and he does it a lot.
Gordon, the pass to Green. Doesn't go that time. The Grizzlies trail by 9. Clark with it, and it's Gordon picking him up. No good from Clark. And for the Nuggets, they're shooting at 44%. Pretty reasonable. Here's Gordon. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. It goes on Brandon Clark. This is his 2nd trip to the line in this one.
Taking 2 shots.
First one falls for the Nuggets. Jokic, he's checked in for JaVale McGee. And Barton subbed in for Monte Morris. De'Anthony Melton, he's checked in for Memphis. Ja Morant comes in for Grayson Allen. He doesn't get the 2nd one. 8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Pulls up for 3, and again it's Memphis with the 3.
Some coaches might not like taking the three on the fast break, but he had the open look and buried it.
Murray against Morant. And here is Murray. He's got 10. And the pass to Jokic. Fade away. Here's Gordon. And he was able to put it up in time, but doesn't fall. And so it's Denver heading to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap up the quarter. And they've done a phenomenal job down low. So many of their points coming right at the rim. We've got more in store for you right after this. Moments ago from the huddle, let's listen in on Coach Mike Malone.
Raising a shot, no hesitation, we're back. They're trying to come every time, all right? Set our defense up, make a play against our set D, all right? We just got to take care of it.
Now GA, he's commanding his squad to be smarter on defense.
Got to find a way to just stop the momentum, and I think it's going to start with strong defense.
The fourth quarter has arrived. So good to have you with us. On the court for Memphis to start the fourth. They've got Anderson. He's out there with Brandon Clark. And it's Melton in at the two-guard spot.
A focal point of this offense, Jokic is comfortable handling the bulk of the scoring load on this team.
The Nuggets leading by 9 to the middle. Martin, that's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Jokic has got his third assist on the night. Morant outside. 1 minute now into this fourth quarter, and that one, good. Morant's got 25 points in the game.
An awesome rebounder at that position. The energy level Morant puts forth on the glass is tremendous.
Now here's Murray. Pass to Jokic. That's all good, and that's his fifth basket of the game. He's shooting 5 for 11 now.
This is the consistency he was looking for in the first half. Just took him a while to heat up.
Here's Morant.
Very surprising. He gets the ball where he wants it in a decent matchup.
Here's the floater. They recover it. That one falls. Jokic has got 11 in the second half. And here's Melton. He'll bring it up for Memphis. Trailing by 13. And out of bounds as the Nuggets gain possession. Paul Millsap is checked in for the Nuggets. Brooks checked in for Memphis. Denver leading by 13. Passes it to Jokic. The Nuggets with another miss. Grizzlies have gone 1 of 5 from the field here in the fourth. A lot of misses, just the one make. Nuggets have gotten 4 of their 6 shots to fall so far here in the fourth. A pretty nice efficiency there. And that one's good, Barton.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
And that one's good, Morant. Morant's got 27 points.
It breaks down your defense when Ja Morant gets in the lane. You want to force him outside.
Pass to Millsap. Back to Barton. 5 to shoot. Gordon. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
And the athleticism Gordon has poses so many problems for defenders, especially when he's looking to score from there.
Free throw good, Gordon. Valanciunas is checked in for Memphis. Jackson comes in for Anderson. That misses, so he splits the free throws.
Trying to finish out the game strong, you have to recognize who has the hot hand and get him the ball. High percentage look. This is what your offense is designed to do.
Now, here's Jokic. Kicks it out to Gordon. Three-pointer. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Jokic has got 5 assists in the game. Morant against Murray. And that one's good. Morant. Morant's got 6 points in the quarter.
With the ball on the string, John Morant is toying with the defense. Beautiful.
Ooh. Oh, inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
They're going for the throat. Now here's Morant. And Jackson throws it down hard.
Coming off the pick, Morant looks to pass, and he is precise with the location.
Martin passes to Millsap. Jokic kicks to Gordon.
Using his height and length there to prevent the second chance opportunity.
Barton against Morant. Out to the right wing. And a wide open look for Valanciunas. No good on the three. There's the pass to Jokic. Releases from 15. Oh, and that one had the right spin on it, and it is good.
And this is why Jokic is an all-star, all-NBA caliber talent, because of his ability to dominate in an effortless fashion. And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over.
And he could tell his guys starting to wear down a little bit. Call time to just let them get their legs back under.
Porter's checked in for Aaron Gordon. Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Thanks, Kevin. Well, Mike Malone had some words for his team during the break. He said, keep grinding. We're in good shape. Things aren't always going to go perfect. Don't let that slow you down. Let's just stick to what got us here. Kevin, we'll see if they can build on this lead.
Thank you, David.
Shooting two.
First free throw is good. Both shots good from the stripe. And so it's Murray who brings the ball up for Denver. Looking to get back on track here, he lays it in. And the Nuggets lead by 13.
And even at 6'5", Murray just elevates high inside for these buckets. A high percentage shooter down low.
They get the rebound. The three from Morant.
And it's still a rare sight to see rebound numbers like the ones he's had tonight.
It's incredible, and I'll tell you what, it's a joy to watch. There's more to this game than threes and dunks.
Here's Melton, following the basket by Paul Millsap. Morant outside. Jackson passes to Melton. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Jokic has got 14 rebounds tonight. Going after. and he uses the glass on the layup. Millsap's got four this quarter.
Very quietly, Paul Millsap just goes about his business. He's a tough competitor.
The Nuggets leading by 17. Porter with it. Pass to Jokic. The feed to Millsap. Porter trying to free himself up. And it's Millsap. That time on the assist by Jokic.
That makes it 10 of their last 12 coming from inside the paint.
And that one's good. Morant.
He has definitely shown up to play. He's done his part, really just trying to battle his team back into it.
Now here's Porter. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. That's on Jaren Jackson.
And there have been some to compare Porter to Kevin Durant. Really a fluid shooter who also possesses amazing athleticism.
First free throw is good. And Porter drops them both. The Grizzlies trail by 19. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Jackson kicks to Valanciunas. Passes it to Brooks. Five on the clock. The high post shot, and the shot goes down.
Not just a floor spacer. Dillon will take the mid-range jumper if you give it to him.
Martin passes to Murray. From outside the arc, and it's Melton with the rebound. Melton's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Here's Morant. Porter pulls it in. The Nuggets leading by 17. Near the three-point line, it's Millsap. And another miss by Denver. Memphis has gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Got that bucket in no time at all. Melton's got 15 points in just the second half. Down low, and Millsap slams it in.
No finesse that time. Millsap attacking the rim.
Now a timeout called by Memphis.
And he could tell his guys were dragging a little bit, calling timeout to kind of let them catch their breath.
Let's present our New Balance Player of the Game, Nikola Jokic.
It's a Take Charge brand of basketball he's been playing tonight. His point total tells you all you need to know about just how good he's been. And once he got going, their game plan really became simple. Just get him the ball.
Falling into a two-game hole would have been a disaster, and he knew it. He's done everything in his power to get momentum back on their side in this series. Now here's Morant. Brooks kicks to Morant. And they double up Morant. Pass to Melton. Shot clock at 6. Takes the 3. That shot missing. Now the Nuggets take it the other way. Murray, the pass to Porter. Martin against Brooks. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Taking 2 shots.
free throw good from Barton. Both free throws good from Barton. Here's Morant. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Morant's got 16 points here in the second half.
And how about the body control? Morant, even when under duress, stays calm, cool, and collected.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Ja Morant. That'll be his second foul of the game. Porter kicks to Jokic. Jokic draws the double. Here's Gordon, and that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle, and two shots coming up. Jackson, and so he's picked up his final foul, and he will sit for the rest of this game.
Yeah, and luckily they've got terrific depth at that position. If there's one spot on the floor where they can afford to lose somebody, that would probably be it.
And he knocks down the first one. And both free throws good for Gordon. We've got 1:55 left to play in the final quarter. Gordon against Brooks. Good defense by Jokic. The Nuggets leading by 18. And it's Murray penetrating. Jokic passes to Murray. Shot clock at 5. Back to Jokic. And Jokic throws it down.
And entering the final countdown, game 4 effectively decided here, guys. This is just a tremendous accomplishment for the Nuggets.
Well, the one thing that jumps out in this game is the free throw shooting, which they did a much better job at.
Absolutely. A big plus. And oftentimes your performance at the line can be the difference in a game. And I think tonight we saw that.
And what a tremendous standout performance it was for Jokic.
Boy, such a big factor in the game tonight. His intensity on the boards. Even when guys put a body on him, he somehow still beats them to the ball.
Here is Brooks following the basket by Jokic. Anderson outside. Back to Morant. And again, it's Memphis with the three.
And you gotta like that they found something positive here, something that maybe carryovers into the next game.
They put together some great possessions here at the end. It's a shame they could have used this run much earlier.
Now here's Murray, and Jokic wide open. He shoots. Another miss by Jokic. Now Morant. And so it's Denver taking care of business in this one. This was a crucial game for him, tying up the series at 2 apiece, Draga. A huge accomplishment.
And this series, I think, hinged on who picked up game 4, Kevin. I mean, now it's a 3-game series, and anything can happen.
And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks, Kevin. Nikola, coach has talked about the growth of your leadership. What's gotten you to be more vocal?
I just want to help my teammates. I think if they say something, they're going to listen to me. I just want to make them better. So I'm just going to do that.
Well, it sounds like they're listening, man. I appreciate it. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David. Great job. Thanks so much. Well, that'll do it, folks. Glad you could join us for the Western Conference Semifinals. For Steve Smith, Craig Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you later.